stand here while we get the tomatoes. Looks like a cucumber fell. This is the cucumber bush. Looks nice and ready. Now there's some tomatoes back there. Sister Andrea are going to pick them. Let's go wash this off. And now I'm going to wash cucumber. Now I'm going to put the cucumber right in here. And Andrea is going to go pick the tomatoes. Andrea is now going to pick the tomatoes.
Because we already picked the sun tomatoes. Picked some tomatoes already.
Okay.
It seems to be going. Let's ask her if we can get kill it. Let's go.
Let's wash it off. Go put it on the cutting board.
Go put it on the cutting board.
Now I'm going to cut them up while you both give an actual tour of the house.
Okay. Now I think picking some.
No. So now let's cut the tomatoes. Andrew is going to put the tomatoes in.
Grab them like he's
the pot.
I have to wash this one. I can
probably cut this.
Don't cut it.
No, I'm
fine.
Andrew,
it's my job.
Cut it this way now.
No, can I?
Andrew, you almost cut me.
No, can I do it this way?
I guess. So we got.
There we go.
Let's come in.
And then we are gonna add some salt.
Alright, so now you guys can see this. Alright,
so. Our sister's a little cranky if you hear that.
That's Milana. But yeah, it's not.
Now I'm going to cut the cucumber.
Nice. I'm gonna go track while she's working.
Back when it's almost done. I'm going to cut the last piece. Or actually just put it in. Now we're going to get another bowl. I'm
I'm going to pour the tomatoes onto here with a cucumber.
We are going to taste it.
It's yummy.
Thanks for watching Kids Cooking Show. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. Bye.